Good morning, students. Today we will see unit number 23, measurements. First we will see introduction. Children, you may heard words like time, height, temperature, weight, length. What are these words stands for? This word tells us about the measurement. So what is the measurement? Let's see. We keep moving from place to place for some purpose. We need to know how far or how near the places are. We handle so many things every day. We need to know whether the things are big or small, long or short, heavy or light. We do so many things during the day. We need to know how long we take to do them. So measurement is for determining how far, how heavy, and how long. Measurement is for determining how far means the distance, how heavy means the weight, and how long means the long or short. This is the measurement. Now let's see some examples. The market is near my house. The market is near my house. This shows how far. I can walk or ride a cycle to the market. My school is far from my house. I go by bus to the school. All these four examples shows the distance, means the measurement of distance, means how far the school is from the house. I do not have to carry many books to the school. My school bag is quite light. This shows the measurement of light and heavy. The school bag is light. My elder brother's school bag is heavy. I cannot carry it. This also shows the measurement of light and heavy. Your school bag is light, but your elder brother's school bag is heavy. Now, we know what is measurement. Now we will see how to measure. We use a scale to measure length. To measure the length of a book or anything, we use the scale. We use a tape to measure distance. Tape is used to measure the distance. Tape is also used to measure the cloth. We use a balance to measure weight. We use a balance to measure weight. Whenever our mother takes vegetables, other vegetable seller uses the balance to weigh the vegetables. And the balance is another electric balance is also used to measure our weight. We use a clock to measure the time. To measure the time means to see the time, we use a clock. This is all about the lesson measurement. Now let's see hard words. Number 1, measurement, measurement. purpose, purpose. handle, handle. determining, determine. carry, carry. quite, quite, means little. light, light. scale, scale. length, length. tape, tape. distance, distance. balance, balance. weight, weight. clock, clock. time, time. These are 15 hard words. Write down these hard words in your notebook once with very beautiful writing, and do not forget to make first letter capital. Now we will see question number 2. Answer the following question. Number 1. How can you go to a place which is near? If the place is near you, how will you go? Means, will you go by bus, by rickshaw, or by walk? Obviously, if the place is near, we can go by walk. We can go by walking to a place which is near. Now, when do you go by bus? Children, when do we use bus? We use bus whenever we want to go the far away places, means the places which are not near, which are far. Then only we use bus. So answer is, we go far away places by bus. How can you measure weight? Remember children, which thing is used to measure weight? Answer is, we can measure weight using a balance. We can measure weight using a balance. Number 4. How do you measure time? This is very easy question. We measure time using a clock. Fill these question answers in your textbook once. Okay? Thank you.